Hello, today I'm in Jeep Cherokee. In this video I'll show you how to use front sprinklers. In the beginning, take a look behind the right side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. Simply pull it and hold to use front sprinklers. To disable this function, let the lever go. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.